looking back right.
We're still here. Some of these widows wouldn't act so cavalier. We all know that the game has changed. It's crazy out here. Rap's got a bad name. Think about it. What if the blame never happened and the true artists were getting rich from rapping? Word to God, some should give. Let's delete the politics so real hip-hop can live. Beef is what's up now. Careers are getting shut down. The media wants something meaty. People are fucking greedy. Music and culture is like a foreign language. You'd be better off staging a fake beef in Spanish. Compadre, can you nail the whole way? Ideal skills, watch them swallow your whole plate. You used to support your fam off of this. Now you can't even buy spam off of this. And I don't deal with swine. I ain't Dr. Phil. I'm truly helping heal your mind. Nowadays, it's like everybody's losing it. Instead of them preserving this gift, they're all abusing it. It's mad drama. They want us reaching for the llamas, causing hysteria, the new hip-hop criteria. And they forgot about the blood, sweat, and tears. Now we see the results of all the blunts, chicks, and beers. Word to God, if Big and Pac was still here, some of these widows wouldn't act so cavalier. We all know that the game has changed. It's crazy out here. Rap's got a bad name. Think about it. What if bling never happened and the true artists were getting rich from rapping? Word to God, some should give. Let's delete the politics so real hip hop can live.
They said my people be the problem here. Outsiders and the lost ones, we got them here. College students, business owners, yeah, you see them clear. Shout to the homies that they housing on that upper tier. Lately we've been public enemy, what's that about? The president's got all the racists out here wilding out. They ain't concerned about anybody fucking finding out. Must be the God in me that wants to cast some devils out. I work hard and I learned it from my father. Learning how to be a father for my daughter. I teach my son about dignity and honor. And we ain't scared to turn them Klansmen into martyrs. Yeah, we brown and we proud, boy. Ain't gonna let you get us down, now how that sound, boy? You wish that you could see us 6 feet underground, boy. The people of the sun gon' always be around, boy.
They ain't on my skin tone. Really wanna see my people get gone. Thinking that they on the land we live on. Ooh, they gon' hate it when I get on. They ain't on my skin tone. Really wanna see my people get gone. Thinking that they on the land we live on. Ooh, they gon' hate it when I get on.
For real, that's why I'm grabbing the steel. Cause all the cops that be patrolling got a license to kill. Yeah, they don't really give a fuck about the blood that they spill. You think a lawsuit gon' help a family fucking heal? Tell me where they do that. It separate brown and black. So who you think got the power? How you gon' take it back? Yeah, the streets gon' devour. Ain't no running it back. Ask the homies, it's banging. They gon' tell you that's fact. I seen it all and been around it my whole lifetime, yeah. Gang enhancements washing up all of my raza, yeah. Homies getting killed for having the wrong daca, yeah. They don't see the real enemies, the black. It ain't gonna change overnight. Damage already done. Self-hatred instilled. Started when we were young. Yeah, the cast that we peel. Yeah, the ones that I'm gun. Got no name, but they ain't got the people of the sun.
When's the last time you seen a Mexicano shooting up a fucking Walmart like there's no tomorrow?
Never.
When's the last time you heard of a Chicano in a school shooting babies that just barely left the bottle?
Never.
And when these massacres happen in your town, how often do you hear that the shooter's skin is brown?
Never.
How many people looking for a better life try to swim that river, but they ultimately drown?
I'm from a block where they be popping them slugs, where the judge slams the gavel on an addict cause he popping them drugs. And it's why we quick to raid us like some poisonous bugs. The truth is we're useless to the youth if we can't rise above. Despite the ones we love, we need to fight, it's in our blood. Unite and move as one instead of picking up that gun. Killing each other over a street we don't own. Ignorance is bliss in the midst of clutching the chrome. Misfits, they don't condone us. Politicians disown us. They want us to keep killing each other like we're opponents. The black roses is showbiz cause we the dopest. They overlook us, you notice. They focus, their game is bogus. Grip a bag like the homeless, aroma ferocious. What's the prognosis? Mentally broken and feeling hopeless. Skip pigmentations, a lot of shade of moreno. Constantly being stereotyped by the evil world.
Yeah, they ain't on my skin tone. Really wanna see my people get gone. Thinking that they on the land we live on. Ooh, they gon' hate it when I get on. Yeah, they ain't on my skin tone. Really wanna see my people get gone. Thinking that they on the land we live on. Ooh, they gon' hate it when I get on.
Let's see who first to the finish. If it's less than 100 racks, it don't deserve your attention, cause burdens come with it. My second test was serving a sentence. My first was make a brick jump like it was hurdling fences. Certainly, my last shit was a courtesy, nigga. And further, we have bust downs before you heard of me, nigga. Shoe boxes stacked with racks sitting vertically in them. I'm fresh out of luck, I'm here cause I deserve to be, nigga. I sat back a vet and watched beginners winning my belts. Burned my bridges, came back a good swimmer like Phelps. You know the feeling, young black male, what y'all dealing? Take your whole life to get it, it only lasts you a minute. In the kitchen counting cash with cats with back with agendas. Put a bins in the break, then toss it back in the blender. That was us, next to a big like I was Puff. The good die young, all the OGs 30 and up. And Alexander McQueen kicks just to dirty him up. Money tree branches break when they not sturdy enough. See, I was good with the bad guy roll. Water in my jewels, put them on and baptize hoes. Walk in my shoes, we got shack size souls. We flatline nose, whack rack niggas wearing half size clothes. What's the dilly? I'm only about 6 hours from Philly. That's an hour on a plane, I make it 3 in the Bentley. My bitch keeps saying I'm famous, but it ain't hit me. I'm too ghetto, mellowed out, this Hollywood shit tricky. See, before I knew an A&R, I was waiting hard. Back when Nicki Minaj was in a training bra. You play this game, you better play it hard. The judge give you life, and later that day, he gon' be playing golf. I'm from that era, we don't pay it if you waited wrong. Back when your parents got your baby shoes plated bronze. We took hip-hop and made it off. I sold quarters, just so happened I'm the author of your favorite songs. They bullshitted me, I played along. More balls than them niggas who got hit with the Reagan laws. Let's go.
When we was hooked in the hood, getting booked like literature kept us shook. Like when the boogeyman come in to get you, we was crooks. Trying to cop more rides and great adventure. Any image we took, not a father was in the picture. There was times, not a bite nor a swallow was in the kitchen. Real niggas made an industry out of their intuition. Facing the darkest outcome, sprinting to outrun the reaper. Trying not to be the fool in the mouth for the beast for whom the bell tolls. Crown kings in Adidas suits and shell toes. We had to throw a lot of body blows and elbows. Wishing we could get from Snyder Ave to Melrose without the dapper damn body bags and jail clothes that warn niggas not to lollygag when hell rose. We railroaded through the thick of things for gold chains and chicken chains. Knowing throwing flames is growing pains. When in a game in the blow, ashes in the snow, it's no remains. Push the wheel as fast as it could go. We overcame the obstacles, but when you official, the block miss you. Even if the old crew choose not to rock with you, we was blue black, stuck in the glue trap. I had to pull my own self up by the bootstrap. Where everybody play their own part like a tooth gap. And old heads teach the young hitters to shoot back. I've been living proof that the pressure make precious stones. And real clamorous savants remain lesser known. But anybody who questioned you send a message to them. I see my seat at the table to be a blessed throne. Triumph and tragedy, his majesty muscle. Never atrophy, the devil is a casualty sucker. You never capture me even though you've been after me, motherfucker. You gotta bring an army to harm me. I pot of capacity up. Decapitator of a hater in this modern day. My dossier no less than a street Cavassier. I'm Jean-Paul Gaultier, Tom Ford, and Cartier self-made. A fly vintage from the sommelier of reserve, flowing from the blackest fountain. It's all love from public housing to the Atlas Mountains. I've established the average to always bat a thousand. So after butchering this track, it's back to counting. The money generated from me, even microphones broke. Probably almost on par with all the Escobar's coat. When I'm finished, I'ma keep a tennis shoe on y'all throat. Just in case you mention in an interview you want smoke, nigga. 2 for 10.
An update now on breaking news in Sacramento County. Two people have been shot. Mallory Hoffman is live from Northrop and Caro with new developments in this crime. Mallory?
I just spoke with sheriff deputies, and they explained to me that when they arrived here on scene, they found two men.
Who's rocked the world of rap, two big name rap artists.
One shot in the shoulder, the other shot in the stomach, their injuries possibly life-threatening.
Officials say shots, possibly from a high-powered rifle, rang out around 5 a.m.
Those men were both taken to UC Davis Medical Center.
Condition is unknown at this time.
I have a very important announcement to make.
Everybody stand up on their feet.
Well, hold on, sir. I have a very important announcement to make. This is very serious.
No, don't make no noise.
Slim Shady was just rushed to a hospital.
And Tupac Shakur passed away.
So if you care for me, can you give a moment of silence right now?
Every brother in here, please take your hat off.
Give
me
a moment of silence.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Fighting you, niggas wanna get on, that's why I got some motherfuckers are stuck.
Feel the wrath of a psychopath.
Hey yo, you're listening to DJ Who Kid right now, the official, the biggest bootlegger on the planet. He will bootleg anything and everything. If you have a couch at home, he will bootleg it. He is DJ Who Kid. J45, uncensored hip hop.